It has been 3 years since a man shot three people, including a Metro police officer.
Now 27-year-old Joseph Starcher has learned his fate. WOKY's Gary Parker has the story.
Joseph Starcher was convicted of multiple charges, including the attempted murder of a Metro police officer. And now he'll spend the next 22 years of his life in prison.
So I am going to let the jury's verdict stand at a 22-year sentence that will run consecutively with the violent offender time calculated at 85%.
And with those words, 27-year-old Joseph Starcher learned his fate. Starcher was convicted of multiple charges after investigators say he shot three people, including a Metro police officer, back in April 2009. That officer was Andrea Rice, who breathed a sigh of relief after hearing the sentence. Investigators say Starcher used her gun to shoot her. She still has bullets in her body today.
You could have killed the officer. It looks like, and the jury found, you tried to kill the officer, you shot her so many times, and you also shot at your neighbors indiscriminately and beat your girlfriend and used the drugs.
Police say they got the call that Starcher was naked and beating up his girlfriend at the time of the incident. Starcher says he was high on mushrooms and marijuana and does not remember anything.
It certainly, as I said all along, was a tragedy for all involved, for the officer, for the neighbors, for Joseph, for his family and loved ones. There were no winners here in this case, as we all know.
Prosecutors said they were satisfied Starcher will spend a long time behind bars.
Obviously, I wanted more, the Commonwealth wanted more, Officer Rice wanted more, and the defense wanted the minimum. They wanted a lot less. But the jury, they didn't give us either what we wanted. But what was important to us was that he was found guilty.
Starcher's attorney declined any additional comments on camera after the sentencing. She says she plans to appeal the sentence. At the Judicial Center, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.